Today, let's explore why hexagonal boron nitride and tungsten disulfide are crucial for advanced grease applications. Hexagonal boron nitride, HBN, often referred to as white graphene, is celebrated for its exceptional thermal stability and lubricating properties. It serves as a solid lubricant that reduces friction and wear in high-temperature environments. Its electrical insulation properties make it ideal for applications where electrical conductivity must be avoided, enhancing the safety and efficiency of machinery. On the other hand, tungsten disulfide, WS2, is a transition metal decalcogenide known for its outstanding lubrication qualities, particularly under extreme pressure conditions. It forms a low-friction coating that enhances the durability and lifespan of the grease, ensuring reliable performance in harsh conditions. Additionally, its layered structure allows for easy shear, providing continuous lubrication even under heavy loads. Incorporating HBN and WS2 into grease not only improves the mechanical efficiency of machinery, but also extends its operational lifespan, ultimately leading to reduced maintenance costs and enhanced productivity. Thank you for learning about the vital role of HBN and WS2 in grease applications today.